On July 9, 1946, with seven Red Sox teammates on the American League squad, Ted Williams puts on a clinic with two homers, two singles, a walk, four runs scored, and four RBI to lead the American League to a 12-zip laugher over the National League at Fenway Park. The highlight of the 46 All-Star game is Williams' home run off a Rip Sewell blooper pitch.